Today I'm going to show you how to make your own Nightcrawler threader. I've looped this 030 wire completely around as far as I can, and then we're going to cut this so we've got a hook like that. Now that's still too big for going out the side of a Nightcrawler, so what we want to do is if we can take our pliers and we're just going to pinch that down. So what we have is just a little very tight loop. Really all we're doing is just using the end of the wire to catch our line to pull it back through the side of the Nightcrawler. Handle on there. We're going to take some shrink wrap. This is pretty small. Comes in all sizes. Slide that up over. We're going to heat that up. Just apply a little bit of heat to that. And there we've got the handle made for it. So basically our tool is complete there. How to feed this through the crawler. We're using a plastic worm here since it's winter and I don't have any night crawlers. But this would be with a real night crawler. We come out the side right about behind that ring that's on them. Then we're going to hook on our leader. We draw that through and out the nose. Draw the hook right in and just about like that. I kept this leader short. You can make it whatever length you want for this leader. I just used a surgeon knot here. Used a polymer knot on the hook, and that makes a real nice Nightcrawler bait rig. So in just a few minutes you can make this tool to thread leader through the Nightcrawlers and make up your leaders. Have a bunch of these ready to go, and you'll catch a lot of bass and bluegills on this rig. So good luck.